Good morning, PSEP. I'm Val.
And I'm Juliana, and we're here with your morning announcement. Are you interested in learning about Sikhism? Would you like to participate in volunteer opportunities? The PSEP Sikh Student Association is the club for you. The first meeting is on Thursday, October 5th at 2:45 in Ms. Bellinger's room, 225 on second floor of Salem.
SAD will be meeting tomorrow, Tuesday, in room 612 Plymouth at 7 a.m. Looking forward to seeing new people there.
Are you Hispanic or Latino? Are you looking for a community of students who share your culture? Then come join HLSA, the Hispanic Latino Student Association, for their next meeting this Thursday, September 28th, in Canton Room 105 in the Language Hall. Activities include listening to Latin artists, discovering culturally relevant issues, making new friends, and eating lots of food. Meetings are held every other Thursday. Follow HLSA Instagram at PSEPHLSA for club updates.
The art department is traveling overseas once again, and this time they'll be visiting London, Paris, and Barcelona during spring break in 2024. All park students are invited to join this amazing opportunity. There is a parent meeting on September 28th at 6 p.m. in 1208 Salem. See Mr. Linderman or Mrs. Espinoza in Salem for more details.
You can join the staff of 881 The Park. An online audition application is available at 881thepark.com. All applications are due by Friday, September 29th.
Are you a Salem student interested in science? The Salem Science Olympiad team will be meeting in Mrs. Lizio's room, Salem Room 1221, down the Egyptian hallway today, September 25th at 2:40 p.m. New and returning members are welcome.
Attention all students wanting to learn more about Albania and its culture. The Albanian Heritage Club will be having its first meeting tomorrow, September 26th at 2:30 in Plymouth Room 220C. All are welcome to attend.
The first meeting of the PHS Class of 2025 Student Council will be today, September 25th. It will be held in the DLL from 2:30 to 3:15. All Plymouth juniors are welcome. Things are really about to rev up here this year, and we'd love to add some new members.
Let's take a break and go to Kira with the news bit about stolen art.
Hello PSEP, I'm Kira here with some shocking news. A Van Gogh painting that was stolen 3 years ago from a Dutch museum has been returned. The painting, named The Parsonage Garden at Noonan and Spring, was found at the doorstep of the detective who was looking into the case. What's odd is it was given back an IKEA bag wrapped in bubble wrap, of all things. It is believed that the thief, who goes by Niels, stole the painting from a man already behind bars, Peter Royke, who may have wanted it for leverage for a reduced sentence. The good news is that both men are now in prison and the painting has been retrieved. That's all for your news, PSEP.
The Red Cross Club will have its first meeting Thursday, September 28th after school in the Canton cafeteria.
Attention all Plymouth freshmen. Looking for a way to get involved in making your freshman year great? Join us at the first meeting for the class of 2027 on October 5th at 2:30 in Plymouth Room 220C.
For anyone interested in joining this year's PSEP figure skating team, there will be an informational meeting on Thursday, September 28th at 7 p.m. in the Salem cafeteria.
Attention juniors and seniors. The Career Center is your place to get information on college, military, and professional trades. We have some great colleges coming. Check out the full list of upcoming college visits to PSEP on the Career Center website, Instagram, or in weekly Career Center newsletters.
Are you looking for a job? Check out the virtual job board on the Career Center webpage. The job board is updated regularly.
Photo Club has now joined with the school newspaper. We hope to see students interested in Photo Club this year. Come out to Ms. Gatzek's room 208 on the second floor of Salem on Mondays at 2:30 to discuss ideas for the club. This year's Photo Club will focus on photographing events and activities around PSEP for the prospective newspaper. No experience is necessary, just a desire to take photos. So come out to the first meeting on today, September 25th at 2:30 in room 220-08 in Salem, and see what it's all about.
That's all for your announcements, PSEP. Now on to sports.
Hey PSEP, I'm Hanin with your sports. Last Friday, Salem lost their homecoming game 31-17 against Novi. Plymouth won their game 35-14 against Canton. The Lions beat the Falcons 20-6. On Saturday, Michigan beat the Rutgers 31-7, and Michigan State lost to Maryland 31-9. Yesterday, the Tigers shut out the Athletics with a score of 2-0 and maintained third place in the American League Central Division. That's all for your sports, PSAP. Now on to weather with Abby.
Good morning, PSAP. Today is going to be a more gloomy day, with it being mostly cloudy, with a high of 68 and a low of 61, and with a possibility of some rain later in the day around 2. That's all for your weather, PSAP.
All right, so what are some big meets that you guys have coming up?
Definitely the tri meet between all three schools.
Yeah, I'd say the park meet as well for us.
Yeah, that park meet will be pretty exciting.
And what would you guys say to anybody who's looking to join cross country?
You know, it's fun, but you gotta like put the work in to be good at the sport. So, but anybody can be good at it as long as you put the work in. So.
Yeah, I would say that if you're willing to put in the hard work, the results will definitely pay off. So if you're thinking about doing it, just give it a try. Can't hurt.
All right, thank you guys.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jacob.
Good morning, PSAP. I'm Angel with your Canton Congress. Could you introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Kira Burkhart.
I'm Maria Balo.
What are your responsibilities here at the park?
I'm Canton Congress President this year.
I'm Public Relations.
So what are you guys planning on doing for the Pep Rally this year?
That's a good question. So we have like about 3 super fun games that we're planning in. We also are planning to include our homecoming court to introduce them to everyone, as well as getting student section leaders involved.
We're also involving our fall captains as usual, and it's going to be super fun and we're super excited.
What are your favorite things, what are your favorite parts about being on the Canton Congress?
I think for me, it's just to be in a community where we support each other, and I love that we can contribute back to our school community.
Like Kira said, I really enjoy everything we plan and all of the people on Congress. One of my favorite things is how many people I've got to meet that I probably wouldn't have met if not for Congress. And it's just a super great organization, and I look forward to every Monday meeting.
All right, well, thank you. And that's all for your special feature.
Yeah. Yeah. The world is so small.